Don't miss Fox Files. That's Sunday night at 9 Eastern, right after this show. All right, a junior at Florida Atlantic University was suspended after he refused to participate in a class activity in his intercultural communications class. The professor instructed his students to take out a sheet of paper, write Jesus in bold letters, put it on the floor, and stomp it. When junior Ryan Rotella refused, he was suspended.
Anytime you stomp on something, it shows that you believe that something has no value. So if you were to stomp on the word Jesus, it says that the word has no value. I'm not going to be sitting in a class having my religious rights desecrated.
Good for you, Ryan. You know, this is very frustrating because I think about this professor putting Jesus on the paper and saying stomp on it. Wonder if he would ever put Muhammad on the paper and ask the students to step on it. What I think Ryan could have done that would have really been beautiful is to take out that piece of paper, write Jesus, turn that one over, and then write the professor's name, put it on the floor, and stomp the daylights out of it. Well, they call the NCAA men's basketball tournament March Madness, and some of the results of the first round had justified the nickname. Unknown Florida Gulf Coast pulled off a shocker by beating powerhouse Georgetown, and 14th seed Harvard knocked out number 3 seed New Mexico. Oh, we got some fans here on that one. Even House Minority Leader Nancy Pelosi went a little batty when asked who she was pulling for in the big dance.
I have a lot of allegiances to many of those schools, and I just want, I don't even want anybody to lose. I'm just rooting for everybody, especially the players. I want them all to succeed, whatever team they're on. That's I'm March mad. I'm addicted to basketball. I mean, all sports, but college basketball, very exciting.
Really? I bet you she couldn't name 3 players playing NCAA basketball. Come on. Here's what I'd love to see. Somebody do a follow-up question and ask her, who's your favorite NCAA player? And don't you just love it? I don't want anyone to lose. Thank you, Nancy Pelosi. That's like that ridiculous attitude going around that everybody gets a trophy. Whew. Not you. Maryland State Senator J.B. Jennings says that things have gotten out of hand, and good for him. He's introduced a bill restricting schools from suspending children who make gun gestures. Now, the bill is in reaction to a 7-year-old kid being suspended for 2 days because he made a gun out of a Pop-Tart during snack time.
It was already a rectangle. I just kept on biting it and biting it, tore off the top of it, and it kind of looked like a gun.
Yeah, that was dangerous. I mean, that really threatened a lot of kids. I'd just like to ask, how many people have been killed by a Pop-Tart in the shape of a gun? So, in honor of the kid, I'll use my practice round. You know, I didn't remember these things being that good when I was a kid. Well, a Philadelphia abortion doctor is now on trial for the brutal murders of babies after they were born. Coming up, 2 women who experienced the horrors of abortion clinics firsthand. They're going to tell us why they're now on a mission to put an end to the practice.